no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
I thought you'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
No. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No. Fine. My turn. Incredibly disappointing. Come on, then. Why are there two beds in
Leave my home!
Struck a nerve, did I?
Never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
Ha!
bad house will. When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way. Pathetic! You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep crying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this. You can't beat me! Ah!
find me after all this time? Faye, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.